starting to see the first shoots of genuine creativity, but I think the biggest challenge is trying to change the, you know, the overarching cultural narrative, because otherwise we get stuck in the sort of tactics around specific behaviour changes. And I think one of the biggest challenges we have to overcome is that sort of cynicism about where stuff goes when it's collected. You know, you still get all of that myth kind of culture emerging, like people go, oh, it's all just being shipped to China and burnt, or, you know, it's not being put to good use. So I think we have to change the overarching cultural narrative about linearity into circularity, and then help people really understand that they are a crucial linchpin and part of that closing process. So I think the responsibility does lie with everyone. And everyone, it's because everyone has a valid role to play. You know, take back schemes and closing the loop do not work without customer and citizen participation. You know, that's fundamental. So you have to have them involved. Equally, you know, many businesses struggle with the kind of the investment strategies and the kind of transition to begin to close the loop. So that requires regulation from government to level the playing field and create those opportunities and probably pump prime some of that investment as well and support it. And finally, you know, you've got to have the innovation within business itself. You've got to have the will and the desire to want to change. So it'd be naive to think that any one of those three could actually do it alone. It really does require a concerted and, you know, and harmonious team effort.